Did you know that zero gauge wire is bigger than 4 gauge wire and 4-aught wire is bigger than both of them? It's confusing, I know, but clearing up all the confusions of different wire sizes is exactly what I'm going to teach you here in lesson number 2 of this wire basics playlist. My name is Nate and welcome to the EXPLORIST Life Mobile, Marine, and Off-Grid Electrical Academy. Before we get started, I put some important information about this academy, some additional resources, and some prerequisite information related to this video down in the pinned comment below, so be sure to scroll down and check it out. Let's get started. What do wire sizes and gauges mean? In the United States, the smallest wire that we typically use in a mobile, marine, or off-grid electrical system is 18 gauge, which is abbreviated AWG for American wire gauge. The largest size is 4-aught. And here's a 2-scale graphic of what it looks like in between. From smallest to biggest, we just start counting backwards by 2. 18, 16, 14, all the way down to 2. But after 2, they decided to add a 1 gauge, and I don't know why odd-numbered gauges above 1 aren't really a thing, and maybe they are technically available in specialized applications, but a 5-gauge wire doesn't really exist as a common size, but I digress. Wires larger than 1 gauge are 0 gauge, which makes perfect sense. But then, whoever came up with this mess needed bigger wires, but ran out of numbers smaller than 0 without going into the negative. Instead of switching to, say, I don't know, metric, where they would list the wire sizes as their actual dimensions in millimeters squared, we just decided to start adding zeros. So, wire sizes larger than 0 is 2 zeros, 3 zeros, and 4 zeros, but that's not how we say it. A less common word for zero in Old English is not, and since American English is just a little bit different, we call it aught, like we do with the 30-06 rifle caliber. So there you have it, 18 gauge, 16 gauge, 14 gauge, 12 gauge, 10 gauge, 8 gauge, 6 gauge, 4 gauge, 2 gauge, 1 gauge, 0 gauge, which is the same as 1-aught, you know, because 1, 0, 2-aught, 3-aught, and 4-aught. What about wire sizes larger than 4-aught? Wire sizes larger than 4-aught aren't really a thing in mobile, marine, and off-grid applications like we talk about on this channel, but any larger and the units switch again and go as a factor of pure measurement. 250 thousands of circular mils, 350 thousands of circular mils, 500 thousands of circular mils, etc., etc. And by the way, 1 mil is equal to the area of a circle with the diameter of 1/1000th of an inch.
Perfectly not confusing.
So how does the rest of the world size wire? The rest of the world, to the best of my knowledge, and correct me in the comments if I'm wrong, simply sizes their wires as a factor of the physical area in millimeters squared of the cross-section of the wire. Good old pi r squared. Americans will do anything to avoid the metric system, but fortunately, we've already done the legwork for you over at shop.exploris.life, where we have all the appropriately sized wires pre-configured in various kits to make this process less painful. How are wires with multiple wires in them sized? In many applications, multiple wires inside of a sheath are used to power a load. In a 12-volt DC application, we may see a positive and a negative wire inside of one sheath to deliver power to a 12-volt DC device. In a 120-volt AC application, we may see a hot, a neutral, and a ground wire in one sheath to deliver power to an outlet or a device. This is 12-2 wire, and this is 12-3 wire. The first number indicates the wire gauge, and the second number indicates the number of current carrying conductors, aka wires, that are inside. So we can have 16-2 for 16-gauge 2-conductor wire, we can have 10-3 for 10-gauge 3-conductor wire, or 6-4 wire for 6-gauge 4-conductor wire. It's also worth noting that 2-conductor wire is often called duplex wire, and 3-conductor wire is often called triplex wire, but I've never heard 4-conductor wire be called quadplex wire for some reason. Why does 12-2 Romex have three wires? I hope you're keeping up because it's about to get so much worse.
It's worse. It's so much worse.
This is 12-2 Romex. But if you're as good at counting as I am, you're going to be quick to notice that there are three wires. Solid core Romex is labeled just a little bit differently. With solid core Romex for home or stationary applications, it's going to be labeled as 12-2, but it actually has three wires in it. But why? Earlier, I mentioned that the second number of 12-2 indicates the number of current carrying conductors in a sheath. Now with Romex, that third wire is always just a ground wire and is not approved to be used as a current carrying conductor. And instead, it's just a safety, which is why you're going to see this wire labeled as 12-2 with ground. And you can see that right here on the label of the roll. Stranded 12-3 triplex wire, like we talked about earlier, could technically use that third green wire as either a ground or an actual current carrying conductor since it has insulation on it and isn't just bare wire. And that's why this is labeled as such. Now that you understand everything that there is to know about all the wire sizes, you're probably wondering how to size wire. And I'm going to teach you a few different ways to size wires for various applications later in this academy, so consider subscribing. But now you should have a good idea of how different wire sizes are labeled in a mobile, marine, or off-grid electrical system. Now we're going to be referring to wire sizes and labels throughout the rest of this academy, so be sure to bookmark this video for future reference and come back to it if you need a refresher. Now before we move on to the next lesson, go ahead and roast the way that America sizes wires down in the comment section below because it's beyond goofy and I need a laugh. Now in the next lesson, I'm going to teach you everything that you need to know about understanding wire colors. So click up here to watch and I'll see you over there.
Why is the 30-06? Why is it not a 3-06?
3-06? 30-06? 3.6. 3.06. Go into Bass Pro and ask for a 3.6.
3.6.
3.6.
Did you just have
it? Ma'am, are you okay? Would you like for us to call you an ambulance?